Last night I had a dream we were inseparably entwined, like a piece of rope made out of two pieces of vine, held together holding each other with no one else in mind, like two atoms in a molecule inseparably combined. Tragic event, I must admit, but let's not be overblown. I'm not trying to write a love song, just a sad pathetic moan. And maybe I just need a change, maybe I just need a new cologne. But now I look at love like being stabbed in the heart. You torture each other from day to day, and then one day you part. Most of the time it's misery, but there's some joy at the start. And for that I'd say it's worth it, just use your blade that's short and sharp on me. And if love is just a game, then how come it's no fun? If love is just a game, how come I've never won? I guess maybe it's possible I might be playing it wrong, and that's why every time I roll the dice I always come undone.